Perro, what did you think of the fight tonight?
Muchas gracias.
Yeah, no problem. I think so. It's a really good fight, but Leo, he focused too more in the head. I think so. He's working more in the body. Maybe the fight he go over more late.
You fought Canelo. Canelo's fighting Amir Khan now. What do you think?
You know, Amir is 147, 145. He go up to 155. No way.
No way, Randy Caballero. No way. So you like Leo? Canelo in the fight?
Are you fighting again?
No, 100%.
Alright, what's next for Perro? Do you have any fight coming?
He come back in May. I don't know what day exactly right now, but he go back in May.
There you have it, Randy. What do you think of Leo tonight?
Beautiful performance. Really good performance. Yeah, he looked really impressive. You know, Kiko gave it his all. He gave it everything he could. You know, that's what made the fight so interesting.
If they have a rematch, Mara Santa Cruz, what do you think?
Hey, another action-packed fight. Everybody wants to see it. You know, it'd be action-packed the way the first one was. I think so.
What's next for Randy Caballero?
You know what? I did it on my social media. I'm up at 122 now. I just say Nuhua Reese put on a great performance. I want that fight.
All right, there you go.
It. So let everybody know. Let's make that fight happen.
For the WBC belt, you already have that. Yeah. FaceReporting.com. I'm Melissa Back reporting.